practical demonstration of line diagram of air spring and FIBA unit in LHB coach.
BP main pipe, FP main pipe, T joint, 25 mm FP branch pipe, isolating cock, draught collector, non-return valve, 150 liter reservoir, 25 mm FP branch pipe, T joint, 2-end-1 trolley, from T joint, 2-end-2 trolley, isolating cock, from that end it is diverted to left and right side leveling valves. From here through T joint it is diverted to left and right side leveling valves. Duplex check valve connected to right side leveling valve and duplex check valve connected to left side leveling valve. Left side air spring through duplex line connected to FIBA unit. Similarly, right side air spring through duplex line connected to the FIBA unit. This is how the left side air spring through isolating cock is connected to FIBA unit, and similarly right side air spring of the same trolley through isolating cock is connected to the FIBA unit. BP main pipe, T joint, 25 mm BP branch pipe, through isolating cock enters into the FIBA unit. From FIBA unit, 10 mm line through T joint goes to left side indicator. Similarly, through T joint, another part goes to right side indicator. Four connections of FIBA unit: left side air spring, right side air spring, BP branch pipe, and FIBA indicators.
Flexible pipes from air spring to FIBA have ferrule joint at one end and threaded joint at the other end. And this ferrule joint, compared to the threaded joint, is more prone to working out. If the flexible pipe opens out from the ferrule joint, close air suspension isolating cock of concerned bogey and isolating cock between BP and FIBA unit. Open the flexible pipe from the threaded joint also and remove. Insert the dummy plug and tighten. Open the air suspension isolating cock of concerned bogey and continue journey with normal speed.